What's up, guys? It's Daz here. Pretty care. As we're going back into the Pokemon Center of Castellia City because we're going to explore the place. First of all, though, there's a guy up here.
Pokemon trades help you connect with the world.
The world will be bigger. If you trade Pokemon with many people, you'll be happy. Because I will give you something good. So, Trainer, have you traded with people? Have you traded Pokemon with many people?
Sure.
Oh, wonderful. Then let me check how many people you've traded Pokemon with.
Zero?
You haven't traded with anybody? But the world is so big. Please trade with your friends or use the Global Trade Station.
This guy right here will give you a whole slew of items depending on how many people you've traded with. However, you can't trade with anyone anymore because Nintendo says so. Guess what you got if you could trade with 50 people across the whole world? A Master Ball. The second only Master Ball in the game. And you can't get it anymore because of Nintendo's trading online giving up thing. So it sucks. But hey, if you're in the past, yeah, if you're living in the past, you can get a Master Ball like that. I'm a battling clerk, my Pokemon a week. So what this video is going to be dedicated to doing is basically exploring Castellia Town, because there's a whole lot of stuff to it. First of all, actually, this guy down here, he gave us a leaf stone last time. I have some other pan monkeys. No, you ain't gonna give me any more stones? I didn't think so. Alright. But anyway, there's a lot of things to explore. I haven't explored them ever, so let's do it now. So many people interested in themselves. Oh, that's kind of sad. Busy, busy. After I eat breakfast, I ate lunch. What a busy life. What's down here then? I've never been on this pier before. Whoa! Some sort of special cruise ship. The Royal Unova is now in preparation. We are working very hard to ready the ship for the best Pokemon trainers. Well, don't leave too soon. I'd like to get on there at some point. For now, I'm just exploring the areas, but soon enough, we'll work on the buildings. Alright, so it doesn't seem like there's anything out on the actual piers. I've talked to everyone, but what's this building? Because it's not the Battle Company. Passerby Analytics HQ. People pass by as they walk along. Right. It's got a sign, so I'm interested. Or maybe it was just advertising the gyms on this road. Greeting's important. Would you like to tell me your favourite greeting? Hello! I'll say what's up. I say what's up because that's what I say in my intro. Although when I actually write it down, it sounds like a proper like, I don't know, like a really gangster thing to do. It's like what's up. I ain't even gonna fit this unless I like, get rid of a space bar. That's fine. What's up? Like, there's no spacing in that. Just what's up. There we go. That's my favorite greeting. It's good. It cheers me up. Please feel free to come and say hi again. Or what's up again. Sure. Hey, you always have a feeling of gratitude? Oh, you dropped your Pokeball. Here you are. Please remember to thank someone who helps you. May sound trivial, but it's important. How would you tell me your feelings of gratitude? Thanks. Yeah, that'll do. Actually, yeah, I'll stick to thanks, because, again, I don't want to interrupt the space bar. So, here we go. Thanks. Then maybe next time, don't forget a feeling of gratitude. I feel like that's almost like a little sassy, like, because I didn't say thank you. What is popular right now? Oh, yeah, one of these things. Well, to pass by analytics. This is where you find all the answers. You have good eyes, curiosity. I'll point you as a statistician. Oh. I've only want to first you'll receive survey quests. Then with the survey radar, you can choose the one you want to conduct. Then you pass by a lot of people, the radar will collect the information. Of course, we've prepared conversation for the survey. Statistician. What do you have to do? I'll accept a request, sure. A headcount survey. It's a survey to collect data from a specified number of people. We could choose it. Surveys are good for me. I'm too busy going through this. I'm not sure what about it. I'll take it away. Sure. I won't be able to because there's no online, so I can't do it with like people I walk past. But okay. Questionnaire. Details about people. What is your hobby? Whoops. But your job. Damn it! It's because it automatically. Damn it! Why doesn't it just go A and then go to the menu? It does it automatically, and I always. Questionnaire's left A. Since you're here, why don't you ask them? Sure? I prefer battles because I can actually do them. What kind of Pokemon? I have no idea. What's your favorite type? No clue. Great. I do not want to do any more questionnaires. Here you go. Peace out, baby. What would you like to do? Whoa, my head's swirling everywhere. I don't like this building. Let's move on. Alright, down this alleyway. Last time I was here, it was just before I even synced up the video. This guy here will give you Flash. It's great. A guy in the back alley gave me Flash. Either way, good TM to have. Smirk? That's not creepy at all. There's not a lot you can do alone. There are more things two people can do. There are even more things three people can do. That's right, that's what I'm missing. My dance is company from my dance. Well, there's like at least two other people I know of that are here. There's a cafe here? Hello! After a tiring day at work, this cafe is a perfect spot to let mine relax. I was a good arm and leaving her for the first time in the tears of my farewell mother, my mother cried. Hello, Melody. Thoughtful, this powerful met. First time visit the cafe, am I correct? Please. I got some lemonade. I got a lemonade. Give this to your dear Pokemon. Okay, anything else down here? No. Hello, dancer. Hey, trainer. Show me your paces. Give me a whirl. Alright, a fight is like a dance. Oh, that's what you meant. Whoa. Okay, dancer Mickey. Hello, Pantsage. Go Elvis. Because I don't have my main Pokemon anymore. I just got... Well, actually, Elvis is even more powerful anyway. That doesn't matter. Rock Blast him. Anymore? No, you're gonna heal yourself at this point. Also, actually, this might get me to the last. Oh, nice! This'll be great, because Elvis level evolves at level 25, which is right next to us. Do it! Do it! Do it! Do it! Level up! Evolve! Grow! Expand! Yes! All it took was a random dancer on the street to become from a pebble to a stone, or whatever it is. My movements lack power. Okay. Good to know. Let's see it. What does this walking rock hole evolve into? I hope it's two holes. I hope it just has like a slightly bigger rock and just two holes for eyes instead of just a mouth. Well, that was not what I expected. Bulldoor. Oh, I get it. Let's learn Power Gem. I guess it does have a bunch of gems in it now, suddenly. What does Power Gem do? User attacks with a newt with a rare light that sparkles as if it were made of glass. Oh, that's nice. Yeah. Get rid of Mudslap for it. Alright, let's get down. Ooh, wow. How about that? That was some smooth moves, no doubt. If it were even tighter if I had a group. Hey, you. Will you talk to the other dancers? You invite both of them. The three of us can groove as a team. Yeah, same methods as me. That guy's a dancer. Perfect. I know exactly where the other two are. One's in this gross dark alleyway, and one's on the pier on the far left. Hello. You need something? What? You're looking for a dancer for a team? It sounds very interesting, but I don't want to do a favor for someone who isn't stronger than me. Hey, let's have a battle. Okay. Let's begin. Oh, I get it. Pansir, Pansage, and Panpour. Alright, we're at a big disadvantage, so Elvis, get out of here. We're gonna go with... Timmy? Timmy.
So yes, by the way, Timmy's back. He may not be on the main party anymore, but he is in our little growing up, together, evolving and showing all Pokemon team. Because Timmy also evolves at level 25. We just can't get him to his third and final form, hence why he was replaced with Throw, who can't evolve at all. Makes perfect sense. Let's go for a low kick. Come on, Timmy, you're better than this. You can't just be taken out so easily. Whew. Low kick. I did alright. I could have done more. Here, one more and then we'll move on if it's that bad for you. Oh, they both did about the same amount of damage. Let's go for low kick again. I feel like I did a tiny bit more, if it even did any more damage at all. Tell you what, actually, Timmy might just get this down. Yeah! Here we go! Nice one, Timmy. My footwear was not quite sharp. Indeed, it was not. Are you gonna spin as well? You're gonna create a dance team, aren't you? I've been interested. I'll just join up. Great! I'm gonna move my Pokemon about before going on. There you are! What do you want? Oh, the dance team, you're gonna introduce me to the team? Oh, but then let's have a Pokemon battle. I was great in Pokemon lessons. Sure. Now I'm pulling a bit of a risk on this one, with a last Pokemon with a last Panseer. I decided, to throw in Buttons, the vastly underleveled, horribly weak Pokemon, in the hopes that maybe it can do something. Well, if it yawns, it ain't gonna last very long, is it? Let's see, that doesn't, you know what? Actually, see how much Fury Clef does first. If we don't die from this immediately. Oh. Things are going great for Buttons. Oops, status ailment. God damn it. Alright, fine. Buttons, you ain't going anywhere. We're moving on. You're gonna have to split your things in half. Come out, Pip. Another Pokemon leveling up to 25. Seems like a bunch of Pokemon do. Let's go, Bubble Beam! And then, Bubble Beam again. Bubble Beam, did I say? There we go. Yeah, I wasn't worth it. The experience split. I was off the beat. Had to turn and start up lessons again. You certainly do. Move on to join your team. What was that? Dance team? I will join. Great. Now let's go back and see how they're doing. There you are. Hello. Dancers dance. The audience smiles. Heart beats with joy. Enough happiness to share. I've got what I need to find my dance. A team. Fantastic. Thanks, man. I got the best team in the world here. That's how I feel. Ooh, amulet coin. That increases the amount of coins we get, I think. We communicate while dancing. It's how we say happy things, sad things. How we say the world shines brightly. Ooh. I like it. And now that I've done all that, landscapes with people, landscapes with Pokemon, each has a bit of cool. Let's now move on to the next road, since that was the main reason I came up here in the first place. So first of all, where are we? There we are, sort of well blended in. You'll see, these suites are mega popular. There's a long queue for sweets? Ice cream? What is it? Closed during winter, famous Castellia cone. Yeah, so ice cream basically. Try on a different day. This queue does not disappear until Tuesday, so I'm gonna have to do some time traveling. I ain't gonna do it either. You know what? It's only a Castellia cone, so remember that that's there. I'll tell you that it's there, and if I remember and I'm recording on Tuesday, I'll go grab it, okay? Okay, what's this? Studio Castellia. I'm not as good an artist as Berg, but I have a lack of paintings. Let me see, today I like a bag steel type Pokemon. Will you show me what kind of Pokemon you have? Sure. Will you show me Pokemon that's steel type? Elvis is the closest thing you got.
Debugger Joe's not the one I regretted. Well, I'll repeat. Sorry. I'll come back later. I don't have any steel type Pokemon. You want to see Max Payne and go to the Pokemon Gym? Currently, we exhibit the Mergs and Motive at the cool. So, this is just like a little painting shop. I will find a Pokemon that matches your desire another time, because I don't have any steel types. Okay, that's that road done. What else is there here? Do I need to heal? I think I do, don't I? No, I'm alright. Okay. What's up this road, then? Oh god, even more people. What is this? Game Freak? Yes, please. Oh wait, this is... Yeah, this was the developer building thing. So they are Game Freak people. Ah. Okay then. What's over here? What is this?
It's difficult about TV from here. It's not your concern though.
Ouch. Thank you. The Pokemon are happy, I am happy. I'll laugh. When Pokemon see me laughing, they will be happy too. Cool. Is this like... Which floor would you like to... I didn't even see what floor I chose. This isn't where Team Plasma were hidden, because that was, trash can's empty. That was opposite the gym. People about to say wise things in wild. Glad I explored. Holds barrier and use rest, Pokemon fall asleep and recover, and then easily wake up. Great combination. Thank you. Check places you're curious about, you may find some hidden items. Use the town map, you may find a new place to explore. Talk to a person you're curious about, it may be a wonderful encounter. Trash can is empty. Trash can is empty. Okay. Does that mean there's more to explore if I looked at the town map? Is that what you're telling me? Whoops. Hold on, that wasn't what I meant to press. The one time I actually see what floor I'm choosing, and I choose the cancel floor. Looking at the main map, it doesn't tell us anything because it's just showing the whole world, not the entire... Yeah. I guess we did go over a huge bridge, didn't we? We are not even, like, close to done with this game. We've just come along this corner. Well, I'm going all the way around everywhere else. Jesus. Okay, apparently this is the last path on the right. So what else is up here? What we got going on, eh? Trash can is empty. Vending machine. Ooh, I could get some healing items. Yeah, I decided not to drink. I don't know if there's anything else here. Can I sit on this? We're not in the future yet. You can't sit on the benches. God damn it. I think then, that's pretty much everything we can do here. I just wanted to explore for a bit. I mean, you could have gotten a Master Ball if you were here early enough. We've already got the Leaf Stone from actually talking to the guy in the main series. We did all of Battle's Company. And the ice cream, well, we can't get that until Tuesday, and I ain't good at time travel. Change the time to Tuesday, so... I think on that note, we're done here, so I might as well end it off here. So, next time, I guess we'll go off and explore Route 4. For now, though, my name's been Daz, you didn't really care, and I'll see you in a bit.